Here, I will explain how to delete a node from binary search tree. Okay, so some nodes are given. First of all, I will create a binary search tree using these nodes. 62 is given here. So 62 will be the root node. Then 50. 50 is less than 62, so it will be the left child of 62. 75. 75 is greater than 62, so it will be right child of 62. Then 90. 90 is greater than 62, greater than 75, so it will be the right child of 75. 60. 60 is less than 62 but greater than 50, so it will be the right child of 50. Now 65. 65 is greater than 62 but less than 75, so it will be left child of 75. 80. 80 is greater than 62, greater than 75, less than 90. So it will be the left child of 90. Then 85. 85 is less than 90 but greater than 80, so it will be the right child of 80. Now, I have to perform delete operation from here. Okay, so if this is figure 1, okay, then if I have to delete leaf nodes, then there will be no effect. Okay, I can easily delete leaf nodes. So if I delete 85 or 60, then I can delete or 65, 85 or 60, I can easily delete. Okay, so if I delete, I am doing here, delete 85. Okay, so it can be deleted directly, no problem. So it will be 60, 50, 75, 60, 65, 90, 80. Okay, so this is the figure 2. Okay, I am using this figure 1. I have deleted 85 because it was the root node, sorry, not root node, it was the leaf node. So there is no problem in deleting leaf node. Okay, if I have to delete a node which is not the leaf node, if I had to delete 60, 65 or 85, I can delete directly, no problem at all. If I have to delete a node having a single child, okay, for example 50, for example 80, for example 90, okay. So if I have to delete, I will perform these operations here, delete 50, then what will happen? If I delete 50, there is only single node here which is less than 62, so it will be the left child of 62 and 50 will be deleted. So this will be the situation here: 62, 60, 75, 65, 90, 80, 85. Okay, so it can be deleted. If I have to delete 80, Okay, I am using figure 1. I am not using the result. Okay, this is figure 1, figure 2, this is figure 3. Now, I have to delete 80. If I delete 80, what will happen? 85 is the node here, which is less than 90. So, it will be the left child of 90. Okay. Now, if I have to delete 90, then what will happen? If I have to delete 90, because it has two, it has a child, left child, and a, this left child is also having a right child, then 75 will be less than 80. So, 80 will be the, if I delete 90, then 80 will be the right child of 75 and 85 will be the right child of 80. Okay. So, here if I delete 90, then what will happen? 62 will remain as it is. Then 50 will be its left child. 60 will be its right child. 75, it's a right child. 65, it's a left child. Now, 90. I have to delete 90. If I delete 90, 80 is greater than 75. So, it will be the right child of 75. And 85 is greater than 80. So, it will be the right child of 80. Okay. In this way, this is the figure 4. So, these nodes here, 85 was leaf node, here 50 was having a single child, 90 was having a single child, which this single child was also having some child. Now, if I have to delete a node having two children, for example here 75, then what should be done here? If I have to delete 75, delete 75. Okay, so what should be here? If I take its in order traversing, if I do its in order traversing, what will be done there? In order traversing of figure 1, so I will take its a dummy child, its a dummy child, its dummy children, dummy children, dummy children, dummy children, dummy children, dummy child, dummy children, dummy children. Okay, if I traverse it, then I have visited it first time. In order traversing, when I visit a node second time, I will write it. Okay, first time, now second time. So 50 will be here. Then 60 first time, 60 second time, 60 is here. Then 60 third time, 50 third time, 62 second time. Then 75 first time, 65 first time, 65 second time, 65 third time, 75 second time. Then 90 first time, 80 first time, 80 second time. Then 80 third time, 85 first time, 85 second time. Then 85 third time, then 90 second time, 90 third time, 75 third time, 70, 62 third time. Okay. So in binary search tree, I can see here these are in ascending order. Okay. 50, 60, 62, 65, 75, 80, 85, and 90. These values are in ascending order. Okay. So if I delete a node if I delete a node having both left and right children, then that node will be replaced by its in order predecessor. Okay, so in order successor is here is 90, 75, in order successor is 80, and in order predecessor is 65. So I can replace this 75 by either 80 or by 65. Okay, so it depends on me. So I can show both the cases here. Here 62 is here, then its left child is 50, its right child is 60. Okay, now 75 is to be replaced because it is deleted. Then 75's in order predecessor is 65. So I can write here 65. Okay, then remaining things will remain as it is. 90 will be here, 80 will be here, and 85 will be here. Okay, you can see here, it's a following the properties of binary search tree or not. Yes, 65 is greater than 62, 90 is greater than 65, 80 is less than 90, and 85 is less than 80. Sorry, 85 is greater than 80. It's a right child. If I replace this 75 by its in order successor, then what could happen? 62 will remain as it is, 50 will be here, 60 will be here. Then this 90 will be in place of 75. So 90 will be the right child of 62. Okay, then 65. What about 65? 65 is greater than 62 but is less than 90. So it will be the left child of 90. Okay, then 80. 80 is greater than 65 but less than 90. So it will be the left child of 90. So, but it's a greater than 65, so it will be the right child of 65. Then 85 is greater than 80, so it will be the right child of 80. Okay. In this way, we shall delete the elements from binary search tree. If I had to delete root node, here root node is 62. What I could do here? In order, predecessor will be 50. So I will replace this 62 by 50 only. Okay. Or it's in order successor is 65. So I will replace this by 65. Okay. It can be done in this way. So this video will definitely be helping you. Please like this video, share this video with your friends, and subscribe this channel. Thank you.